Ericus has already gone inside. At last, it seems as though my journey is over. Now to be at peace. Name? Xehanort. Xehanort? As in, Master Xehanort? Yes, that is correct. Excuse me just a sec. It's quite alright, Mr. Harambabi. It's pronounced Harambe. Yeah, sorry to say, sir, but there seems to be a bit of a mistake. I don't know how you slipped in here, but you're not allowed in. There must be some mistake. I deserve to be here. Okay, pal. You are Master Xehanort, correct? Yes, it is I, Master Xehanort. The same Master Xehanort who brought about darkness and chaos to many peaceful worlds. Oh, well, I mean, the same Xehanort who ruined the lives of a bunch of kids. Well, you see, says here that you stole a kid and was forcing him to release something inside of him. Darkness, I believe. You also went inside a boy's body. Well, when you say it like that, it just sounds wrong. Because of your actions, a girl was trapped in darkness for 10 years. You killed a minor in front of a bunch of children. Heck, a lot of these victims are children. I'm starting to notice a bit of a pattern here. Be honest with me, man. Are you a pedophile or something? Because a lot of these victims are basically minors and children.
What?
No, of course not. Everything I have ever done was for the sake of the world. I merely tried bringing about a fresh new start with the light of Kingdom Hearts. And certain things had to be done, one thing led to another. My goal was always a pure one, and I would have accomplished it too if it wasn't for those meddling kids and their dog.
Yeah, that must blow knowing you spent all those years planning and even becoming bald, which ultimately led you to getting your ass kicked by a 16-year-old, a duck, and a dog.
Yes, yeah, I know.
Listen, I've heard this speech before. Still can't let you in, buddy. Listen, your plans might have been pure, but you went about it in kind of a douchey way.
But if it weren't for my actions, things would have never been set in motion. Roxas, Xion, Naminé. The journey may have been hard, and it's one that I forced on those kids, but because of me, they have grown strong, made new connections to many people. I believe good came from all the bad in which you claim I have done.
Yeah, but here's the thing. We actually read all the damn secret reports. You were told to wear your armor for protection. Remember, kids, always use that protection. And you didn't do that, so that was all on you.
But you saw the Remind DLC trailer. It was probably the Masters of Masters that set me into motion to do all this.
Listen, let's not play the game here. Your actions are your own and yours alone. Everyone has a choice, and your so-called pure plan, its means don't justify the ends. Also, welcome to 2019, where actions speak and image say way louder than anything you could possibly say in this world. So, sorry to say, you can't come in.
But I...
Security, get over here.
Excuse me, sir. You're coming with us.
Huh? What?
Huh? Time to pack it up, old timer. Don't worry. Where you're going, it's gonna be a hell of a good time.
No! Wait! I am Xehanort, bringer of darkness and death. Here to save the world with light. No!
Well, that takes care of that. Next.
Nani?
I believe it is my turn.
Oh my god.